Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Back to Best Credit Study. In this video, we're going to see what are the most important chapters coming to botany and zoology for MCET in order to get very good scores. First, let's discuss important topics from botany. First most important chapter is reproduction of plants, and second, morphology of flowering plants, diversity in the living world, next, molecular biology, molecular basis of inheritance, biotechnology and its applications, plants, microbes and human welfare, internal organization of plants, cell, the unit of life, and plant ecology. These are the utmost important chapters coming to botany. Now let's discuss what are the most important chapters from zoology. Coming to zoology, first is body fluids and circulation. Next is human reproduction system. Next is diversity of the living world zoology, digestion and absorption, breathing and respiration, muscular and skeletal system, organic evolution, immune system. So these are the most important topics coming to zoology. So that's it for today, friends. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I make a new video. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends so that it will motivate me to make more and more such kind of videos for you all. So all the very best for your exam.